maybe worms. Oh, so pretty. Yeah, another one of these cute black things.
You have to be alone. These little black dudes have a funny little. See here? Yeah.
Cats and dogs can take care of themselves. Play.
He's getting into it, huh? That looks so mungy. Are those the flamingos or those black guys? Oh my goodness, you feel much better now.
Okay.
Sit down and pick out all the supplies and stuff, but if it's...
It looks like two.
Monstrous.
So I was thinking of those cars.
I don't know why, that's just how I always did it.
From the crown here.
I don't see any cheetahs, do you? That's not our one. Nice little path.
Quanto cobran?
They are the only species that have that behavior, in fact they tend to live in a herd together with other females called crashes. Now they don't have very good eyesight, but they've got an excellent sense of hearing and smell, so they may not see us, but they know that we're here. Those ears are like little satellite dishes. They will point them in the direction that they want to pay attention to. Thank you guys so much for visiting us here today at the Santa Gabi Safari Park. By coming through one of the two front doors of the Santa Gabi Wildlife Alliance, you enable us to continue our conservation efforts around the world and our mission to help create a world where all life can thrive. This makes you an ally for wildlife. Now, Santa Gabi Wildlife Alliance focuses their conservation efforts primarily on game conservation hubs around the world. And we're going to visit two of those today. One is the African savanna, the other is the Southwest Hub, which is located right here in San Diego County. Now, over on the right-hand side, we have yet more southern white rhinos. We have had a very successful breeding program. So we have several southern white rhinos here at the Safari Park. The Safari Park is actually a breeding facility after all, and it opened to the public in 1972. Now, these southern white rhinos here at the Nikita Khan Rhino Rescue Center play a very important role in trying to save the northern white rhino from going extinct. Does anybody know how many northern white rhinos are left on the planet? She was correct. There's only two. There's a mother and daughter living in Kenya under 24-hour guard. Now, since they're both female, they are functionally extinct. But we've had two successful births, southern white rhino calves, through artificial insemination. And we hope to be able to use the southern white rhino as a surrogate. Using in vitro fertilization. We've got northern white rhino genetic material in our frozen zoo that we hope that